Hey all, now I know what some of you are thinking. I am not paying the same guy who made Bread 2 and put Mario in Amber Alert. But I have something that might change your minds. I have invented the first and only cargo t-shirt. We have cargo pants, cargo long sleeve shirt, even cargo shorts. But never has one human attempted to create the cargo t-shirt. Now I know what some of you are saying audibly out loud to a collection of pixels on your screen representing a human. Where will all the pockets go? And let me tell you right now, we're having 16 pockets on our cargo t-shirt. That's right, 16. But let me tell you how the pockets work. Some of you are imagining, oh, like a pocket, just folding in and out. No. We're dealing with high intensity cargo here. We're having them fold out like this. Yeah. But then we're adding like a little socket in between the pockets. So there's two pockets within the socket. That's like two pockets for one socket and 16 pockets. That's like 32 sockets. What do you want to invest right now? No. Here's the whole layout for the pockets. Six here, like so, like abs. One for each ab, one pocket. I'm looking at you, Fred. Two here, four on the back, and of course two right here. Well, two for each arm, that is. Now, I know what some of you enthusiasts are saying. What about the nipple pocket? Well, I just don't think it's very, you know, needed. My personal experience, I only seen three people, like types of people, carry things in their pockets. One is a vape. Don't worry, this is a USB drive. Sort of aviator sunglasses hybrid, specifically inspired from the Dahmer Netflix show. And those random people who carry around multicultural like Play-Doh, I think this is, and just give it out to random homeless children. Now, to be a success, you can't have a t-shirt without some branding. And where are we going to get those brandings? We're going to steal them. Good amount of t-shirts, and we're going to steal them all and put them on the cargo t-shirt. Right here we have, I went outside today, and the graphics weren't that good. That's not the most kick-ass thing you've seen in your life. You're lying. This one was donated by my local anime club. Thank you very much, people who donated. Eat, sleep, anime, repeat. Here we have something I stole from my dad's laundry. Pink Floyd. You got this, I think, at one of their concerts. Flex, what do we have here?
A Twitter post!
All I'm really asking for is $5,000 in the most cheapest sweatshops in Indonesia. And when all said is done, and you've waited 3 to 5 business years, you yourself will have your very own cargo t-shirt. And third chromosome.